I think that it's an opportunity to go to Japan that comes once in a lifetime. So I think that I should take the opportunity to go.
What does it mean to you to go to Japan?
It means I'll be able to fight in the main heartland where karate was created, and I'll be able to fight with other Japanese people.
What does it mean to you to do karate?
What does it mean to me to do karate? Well, it's one of the only sports I'm good at.
Mm-hmm.
So it means a lot. It means a lot. This is the only sport I could come in and actually surprise people with.
Well, what do you like about Sensei?
He tells us to be strong. I think he's the best teacher in the whole world.